In terms of long-term learnings, I think I realized some real profound things about my job and the work I do. One is that I am not irreplaceable. Nobody is irreplaceable. And that people, if challenged, can rise to the occasion. And so now, in the course of my job, I travel extensively. And I know that I can be away from the office a week at a time and know that the work will continue. My colleagues know how to get the job done and know when to bring me in and when I don't need to be brought into decisions.
I think the benefits of the sabbatical for me was that All Peoples could go on without me being there. And I think that's a challenge for founders or executives that have been with an organization a long time. You really need to know that the organization can continue without you.
I think being an executive director and also a mom of two small children was very hard for me to carve out time for myself. And when I took the sabbatical award, I took it in full gusto. I wanted to really give myself permission to take care of myself, to carve out time to take care of myself, and that's something that has been ongoing. Since the sabbatical, I've been really able to carve out time to spend on my own doing what I enjoy doing, and I will be going on vacation, leaving my kids at home, and just going with my husband, which is the first time I did that was during the sabbatical, and I don't think I would have done it without the sabbatical.
The sabbatical itself benefited me in many, many ways, and one of which was what a great opportunity to spend time with your family and have a summer off. I mean, that's just something that doesn't happen for someone like myself who's a workaholic. And really, to this day, you know, my kids still remember all the things that we did, and we really had a great time. But I think the other aspect of this, besides the sabbatical and the transformation that occurred at Heal the Bay, was just even the Durfee experience itself, which is putting together all of these leaders from all over Los Angeles and disparate expertise and various different interests. And I don't get exposed to that. I get exposed to the political side of things. I get exposed to the science and policy side of things, academic, in the science side of things, in the environmental world. But I don't run into people in the arts. I don't run into people in social services on a regular basis and see how they're leading within their fields to make Los Angeles a better place. And that experience has been invaluable and continues to be to this day.
I continue to experience benefits from the sabbatical. Part of it is that the way the Durfee Foundation has treated all of us as sabbatical recipients is we have gatherings, we have retreats every couple of years. So we've become a cohort of post-sabbatical people who we enthusiastically support each other to be kinder to ourselves. We love to get together. So I'm often reminded of how special it was to be treated to that honor, really, to take a good chunk of time off. So I continue to benefit, you know, from that original sabbatical.